Hi mga kaHuggers! Welcome to my channel! And meron pa silang bookmark na laging kasama. Okay? So hindi na sila yung pinabubookmark na parang sinulid lang. So ayan. So going back July, hi is many to mention. Then, kung mapapansin nyo, ayan. So, dito na medyo, sabi ko nga, sinipag nga ako. Tapos dito medyo may mga revelations na mangyayari. Okay, mamaya, tignan natin. Ayan. July 1, happy birthday, Sir John. So, movie bonding, yun lagi talaga kasi ang namin ginagawa sa TIP before. Kung hindi kumain, mag-coffee at mag-movie bonding. So, Four Sisters and a Wedding yung pinanood namin. Me, Sir Alex, Sir Echo, Sir Marco, Sir Daddy, and Ma'am Grace. So, lagi si Ma'am Grace, one of the boys talaga si Ma'am Grace namin. Okay? Then, thesis, ayan, July. So, malapit na tayo sa medyo revelations na meron. Na namimiss ko sobra. Ayan. So, August, ayan. Ayan. So, focus mo kuya. Ayan. Family bonding, Saturday. I have a very good, para ako nag-take down notes. Yan. Alam na mga friends ko kung sino yan. Okay? Yan ang aking boss. Okay? Na every time na pumupunta sa office ko, alam niya kasi kung saan nakatago tong planner na to. So, ang ginagawa niya is chine-check niya kung sino yung ano yung mga activities ko, ano yung mga dito nilalagay ko. Kasi siya rin yung nag-influence talaga sa akin na gumamit ng planner. Okay, na lagi islagay, mag-notes. Although, that time, kasi mas maayos pa yung memories ko, di ba? So, mas kailangan daw may susulat para at nakikita mo kung ano yung mga minamark na pwedeng mark done na or mga hindi pa natatapos para at least balik-balikan mo rin. So, ayan. So, I got a very good coming from him. Ayan. At mas marami pa dyan. Ayan, family bonding, groceries. So, lagi niya sa akin sinasabi, very good, good job. Ayan yung, ayan, very good, good job. So, siya yan. Ayan, with signature. So, para siya nag-check every week na meron ako. And then, meron pa dyan, marami. Hanapin natin. Ayan. Ayan. Siya yung nag-check talaga ako. Going back to September na meron. At July, wait lang ha. Nalilito ang birthday ni Mama Jack. Body massage. Na usually umaalis kami. Okay? By the way, buffet 101. Ayan. Daddies. Ayan. I will get, ayan. This is August 17. So, kung nakita niyo yung ano, I will get married someday. Sulat niya yan. Okay? And, grabe naman. Ayan. Share your blessings to your mother. Give her 3,000. Treat your sisters and brother-in-law. Ayan. Yan yung mga notes niya sa akin before. 2003. Ayan. With his signature. I love him so much. At so, syempre, kailangan kong matuto. Ayan. Ayan. Sabi ko dyan, going to October, may favorite person to enjoy it with Jasmine Negidula, Jonathan Caballero, Brian Daddies, Gracie Cat, Beth Fernandez, and Marcos Oblon. So, obviously, sila lagi yung mga kasama ko pag nagko-coffee kami. Okay? And then, mas maraming notes si Sir dito sa akin. Every time nilalagay niya yan, every time na tinitingnan niya, chine-check niya. Ayan, tiga mo. Ayan, obviously, yan. Bakit blank? Ayan. Mas meron pa ako, hindi naman ako sa na-open, pero syempre, every time na nakikita ko siya nagugulat ako. Nagawain ako, pinakailaman na naman ni Sir. So, ganoon. Ako, meron na naman siyang, nako, ayan o. O, diba? So, halos siya na lang. Salary day, PIP positive, sabi niya, family day, give money to Meme. Ayan. Ayan. So, sabi ko naman, bought gifts for my goddaughters and sons. Ayan. And work friends. Oh my God! Ayan. Ayan. So, ayan. Takpan na lang natin kung sino yung pangalan na yun. Baka ma-search pa nila. Okay? Ayan. So, ayan. Ito pa pala. Check from Mindshapers. I love it. Really? Sabi ni sir. Okay. So, yan. So, di ba, mas marami akong 2013s na sinulat. So, ayan yung sabi sa inyo, magnet. Ayan. With bookmark na meron. 2013. Mwah. Ayan. Then, of course, 2014. Ayan na naman. 2014. Medyo same size. May magnet pa rin sila. 2014, may magnet. Same pa rin. Ano kayong bookmark na meron dito? So, ayan. Medyo maayos na ako. Ito yung mga... Ay, hindi pa na ito pwede. Private second floor. Second floor. Ah! Ah, City Bank. So, yun lang. Tamo, meron pa ako City Bank dito. Okay. Ayan. Ayan. So, this one is mine. I think si Marco, si Sir Marco Subyun pa yung nagsulat niyan. Kasi hindi naman ganyan yung penmanship, di ba? Ayan. So, siya yung nagsulat niyan with my signature. Okay lang. Hindi naman kasi ito yung aking formal na signature. Ayan. Same pa rin, pero ito built-in na. Ayan. So, unlike yung 2013 na pwede mo siyang palit-palitan every year. Okay, kung pwede mo pang gamitin. Board pa rin. Board pa rin na meron. Ayan. Ayan, medyo, ito. Ito yung details ko. Medyo nilagay na nila yung mga details. Don't worry, hindi na siya updated. Okay, nothing to worry about. Okay? Medyo, mas maayos, mas lumaki. Ayan. Tapos, binalik nila uli yung mga divide-divide. Binalik nila ulit. Tapos, meron ka lang notes na simpleng notes lang. Ayan. Ano ba? Mas alam ko mas maraming nangyari sa akin ng 2014. Okay. Mas maraming blessings. Ayan. Mas maraming work. Ayan na. Closing ceremony of ABET in Civil Engineering. ABET accreditation. Review for comprehensive exam for doctoral. 2014 pala yun. Ayan. Okay. Holiday. Bantay bata. Ayan. Story ng 2014. Mas marami kaming work noon. Mas marami hectic yung schedule namin. So March 26, ayan. Nakungot naman naman. So we watch Captain America, I love you, blah blah, blank yan. And we pick up the Jayco for his family. Sabi niya, naku. Ayan. Ayan yung mga ano. Then mas marami. Ayan, medyo, ayan. Oh my God, this is my, ano, this is my, I remember this. Kasi magtitake siya ng board exam. So, this is my prayer for him. Ayan. So, wag na lang pakita yung ano, kuya. Ayan. Ayan. So, ayan. Congratulations, board exam, passer. Ito na yung, pumasa pala siya sa board exam. Ayan. Knox, ano to? Knox, I don't know what's this. Knox, F na, ayun. Knox, F na, ayan. Mga, ay nako, those are the days. Kailangan ko nang bumukod. Ayan, pag ginawa mo, ito yung mga sakit-sakit na. Kailangan ko nang bumukod, Lord guide me. Pag ginawa mo yan, sira ang karir mo. Ayan. Pumukod. Ayan. Diba? Mas marami akong kwento. Parang mas ayoko na. Ayoko na magkwento. Parang gusto ko na i-skip yung 2014. Kasi super duper dami talaga nito. Ayan. Mga kain namin. We went to a French baker. Mga kain namin nila Ma'am Zaz, nila Sir Marco, nila Daddy's. And of course, this time din, at this moment, August 8th, I mean, August, Saturday, ito na yung, ano, Australia trip na meron kami. I got my visa, yan, 2014 yon, 2014. So, ayan, got the ABET, tapos pumunta kami ng Australia with, to dito, selected deans and program chairs. Ay, hindi pala selected, to dito, yung mga gusto lang sumama. Na, yan, yun yung mga opportunity na dahil EBIT accredited yung program mo, so you have an opportunity to go with them to visit some institutions sa Australia. IT week, ayan, salary time, pay your bills na, yay, hey, ito sabi ni sir, tama, tama naman, yuck, ano to, ayan, November 10, I want to be alone, be careful, tama, with what you wish for, I missed him, arte lang yan, I love you so much, blank, yuck, sabi niya, diba, parang ano talaga, ayan, you are confused, I told you. Ayan. Yung mga ka-artihan ko ng 2014. Very good. So, I received naman a very good. We will buy aircon for my home with my meme. Ayan. So, ano pala yun? November 21. You look for a particular lady with desire. Lord, baguhin mo po ang puso at isipan ni Sir Teddy. Gawin mo pong lalaki. Thank you, Lord. I love you, sir.
Getting the Starbucks ayan. Planner is a Christmas ayan. Tradition birthday. For young urban professionals. Completing the midnight mass novena or simbang gabi used to be the must-do Christmas tradition for Filipinos. Now, ayan. It's getting the planner. Going to Starbucks and collecting the stickers makes people feel that they are part of a public tradition by their own generation and not one that they adopted from their parents. Among friends, sharing how many stickers they have already collected, discussing which Christmas beverage they like the most, asking which planner color they want, these are all part of this modern tradition that Starbucks has brilliantly started.